Friends, in today's lecture we will see effect of variation of velocity on friction in pipe. Okay, so this was the topic for today's discussion. So we know that there will be always a frictional resistance offered to the liquid flowing through the suction or delivery pipe, which will cause the loss of head. So due to the friction, there is a loss of head always. This loss of head due to friction can be found out by using Darcy-Weisbach equation, as HF is equal to, this is what the Darcy-Weisbach equation I am writing, FLV square upon 2GD, okay, upon 2GD, where F is the frictional factor, and D is the diameter of pipe. Now we know that this particular V is the velocity of flow. For that we already derived the equation, and that equation is V is equal to A by A omega r sin theta, where A is what? The area of cylinder, and small a is the area of pipe. Okay, omega is what? The angular velocity of crank. R is the radius of crank, and theta, what is the angle turned by the crank from the inner dead center. So this is what the HF. Now what I'll be doing, I'll be putting the value of V in this particular equation. So I'll write HF is equal to FL upon 2GD into A by A omega r sin theta, as it is a square, V square, so we'll put the square for that. Okay, now here we can see this HF is depend on the angle theta, is depending on the angle theta. So we'll see what is that dependency. So when the theta is equal to 0, that is at the beginning, when the theta is equal to 0, sin theta is equal to 0. Okay, that is sin 0 is equal to 0. So HF value will be equal to 0. As sin 0 is equal to 0, we'll get the HF value is 0. So at beginning, the frictional resistance is 0. That is what it means. Okay, then at the end as well, at the end theta is equal to 180 degree. Okay, that is at end. So in this case, again the sine theta is equal to 0, sine theta is equal to 0, so at the end also HF value is equal to 0. Okay, because if I am putting the sine theta is equal to 0, the entire equation will become 0. So the HF value will be, that is the frictional resistance will be equal to 0. Okay, the head of friction will be equal to 0. Now we'll find this particular value at the mid. Okay, that is at the mid. So when at the mid, theta is equal to 90 degree, theta is equal to 90 degree. So this is what that beginning, at the mid. So sine theta is equal to 1, because sine 90 is equal to 1. So this head of friction is given, will be given by FL divided by 2GD into sine theta is equal to 1. So I'll be having this equation as A by A omega r bracket square, omega r bracket square. So this is what the generalized equation, So if I want to apply this equation for suction and delivery pipe, I'll be writing like HFS is equal to FLS divided by 2GDS in bracket A upon AS omega R square. So this is for suction pipe. This is for suction pipe, where S, suffix S, is nothing but for the suction pipe. As well as if I want to write for the delivery pipe or the discharge pipe, it will be like FLD divided by 2G डी डी ए बाय ए डी ओमेगा आर ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर. सो दिस इज फॉर द डिलीवरी पाइप. ओके, सो दिस इज व्हाट द इफेक्ट ऑफ वेरिएशन ऑफ वेलोसिटी on the friction in pipe. So as we see, as the crank goes on rotating, the head due to friction will be go on changing over here. Thank you.